much. But what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, I think what we saw there was an honest and totally committed contest, Peter, between two teams that refused to afford the other any initiative. At times, it tingled without ever really taking off, but it was good value.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.